Hi, I'm Alex Pourbaix, CEO of Cenovus, one of Alberta's many great oil and gas companies. I want to thank Nancy Southern of ATCO for nominating us to participate in the 3Things4Neighbours campaign. The campaign asks people and companies to do their part to support our community during these uncertain times. Cenovus believes in the importance of ensuring the communities where we live and work are stronger and better off as a result of us being there. Let me tell you about three of the ways that we're doing that. The first is a significant housing initiative involving six Indigenous communities that are located close to our operations. Despite their best efforts to manage with what they have, so many people in these communities are living in unsafe, overcrowded, and generally inadequate conditions. But dry, warm, and safe housing should not be a luxury. To address this, Cenovus has committed $50 million over 5 years for the communities to build much-needed homes. We are also supporting a training program so people in the communities can gain the skills needed for home building and maintenance. Once the initial 5 years is complete and it is deemed a success, it is our intention to expand it to a 10-year, $100 million investment. The second initiative I'd like to tell you about centers around baby spruce trees. As part of our caribou habitat restoration program, we've already planted over 1 million trees with a goal of 5 million by 2030. This summer, we received an order of trees, but scheduled planting projects were canceled because of COVID-19, leaving about 180,000 tree seedlings stranded with a looming expiry date. So our staff found new homes for most of those seedlings in the yards and parks of surrounding communities. Even local students took some home. Lastly, I'd like to tell you about the COVID-19 Giving Campaign and the Cenovus Cares Initiative. Both are great examples of how communities can benefit when companies and their staff pool their efforts. Through financial donations from our staff as well as our Cenovus matching program, hundreds of thousands of dollars were raised this summer to support Food Banks Alberta and the COVID-19 Community Response Fund, a Calgary-wide effort that helps vulnerable populations. Our staff found opportunities to coordinate in-kind donations on behalf of Cenovus. For example, some of our staff took time over their weekends to bottle, label, and ship almost 500 bottles of much-needed hand sanitizer for community partners, back when it was the hottest commodity in town. They also arranged for the donation and delivery of 1,000 surgical masks to nearby Indigenous communities. In addition, our staff are also helping in other unique ways. They've been busy hand-sewing scrub masks for frontline workers, donating books to Calgary Reads, volunteering and pitching in to clean up neighborhood yards and parks, and the list goes on. Needless to say, I'm very proud of our Cenovus family for pitching in to help in so many ways. And now, I would like to nominate others to talk about all the great things that they and their companies or organizations have done for the community during the pandemic. I nominate
Stacy Collier, CEO of Calgary Reads; Rennie Amaro, President and CEO of Secure Energy in Calgary; Randy White of Cisco Canada; and I'm also happy to nominate my good friend Chief Roger Martin of Cold Lake First Nations.
Thank you. From all of us at Cenovus, we hope you stay healthy and encourage you to find your own unique way of helping your family, friends, neighbors, and community.